Dear Dr. Gulati, could you tell us more now about Arjuna?
Arjuna, okay. It is Terminalia Arjuna. Terminalia Arjuna is such a beautiful medicine in Ayurveda. You can say it is the one of the best medicine for the heart problems, cardiovascular diseases. All cardiovascular diseases are covered with the Arjuna.
Mm-hmm.
So it is the drug which has the property of CoQ10. You know CoQ10. That is enzyme when a person suffering from some cholesterol problem, and there these modern doctors, Western doctors, they generally give atorvastatin, statins like
mm-hmm.
that, and then CoQ10 enzyme comes down. So it increases CoQ10 also. It's a miracle drug for increasing the CoQ10.
Mm-hmm.
So such a beautiful medicine it is. It is given in the patient of hypertension, blood pressure patients, we give it. We give this medicine to the patients suffering from high cholesterol levels.
Mm-hmm.
And the persons they are fed up with the obesity, we give this medicine. In Ayurveda we call it kukubha shitlo hirda. It is shital, it means cold. It's again pitta. It is again very good medicine for pitta disorders.
Mm-hmm.
So hypertension is related to pitta, so it is very good for the patients suffering from the cardiac problems. There is some angina pectoris, myocardial infarction. You can say it is very good medicine for
mm-hmm.
the person suffering from the blood pressure, high blood pressure.
And can it be also used for patients suffering from variable blood pressure or
yes,
even too low blood pressure? Can it be used?
Yes, it is one of the best drug for the essential hypertension and prevents blood pressure.
Mm-hmm.
If a normal person takes it, then he is going to prevent, he is a preventive medicine also.
Mm-hmm.
So we generally prescribe, say, the Arjun tea you may take, or you take the Arjuna capsules, because Arjun is going to, it is one of the best drugs for tachycardia also.
Mm-hmm.
You know, tachycardia when this mm-hmm. palpitation they have,
mm-hmm.
and it is due to pitta.
Mm-hmm.
And the people think, take some hot things, then pitta is increased.
Mm-hmm.
So Arjun is very good for that also.
Usually people here, when they have problems with their hearts, they're already taking some chemical drug, this modern medicine.
Mm-hmm.
So can they take this modern medicine and can they add this Arjuna to this modern medicine?
Best, very much right that we can give this medicine with the allopathic medicines. It's not going to harm in any way because it's a herbal medicine and without any side effects.
Mm-hmm.
It's not going to interfere with that.
Mm-hmm.
So it's such a safe and absolutely good medicine for the
mm-hmm.
But then the modern medicines will automatically they will reduce the dose. For example, mm-hmm. we are taking giving this Arjun, so the blood pressure will remain normal. So the modern doctor will have to reduce the medicine for that
mm-hmm.
because it is going to in a natural way it is going to cure the problem.
Mm-hmm.
Not just managing it.
Mm-hmm.
Because with modern medicine, we are just managing the problem. We have to take the medicine for whole of life. But when we give Arjuna, then it is a natural herbal medicine and it's not going to cause any side effect. Rather, it's going to give so many other benefits. So it will help to reduce the dose of the modern medicine. It will help it.
Mm-hmm.
It will and definitely help it.
For how long should these patients with, for example, high blood pressure, should they be taking Arjuna?
Mm-hmm. It can be given for more, not less than 3 months. One should minimum one take mm-hmm. it for 3 months.
Mm-hmm.
But if it is still some blood pressure, it was very high, now it has come less, but not absolutely normal, then they can take it for
so
6 months.
It can be taken for longer periods?
Longer periods.
And no pauses even are needed?
No, it's a very safe medicine. No
positive. So there are no contraindications?
No contraindications. It's a very safe medicine.
Okay.